Hey guys, welcome back to ARK. We have built the rest of our house. Yeah. We've been harvesting stuff friggin' forever, yes. And today we get to celebrate by... Here's your saddle. You might need this. Am I laying down?
Yep.
Whoa! I realized we could lay down this whole time.
Yep.
Anyway, we get to celebrate by putting on a saddle. Alright. Actually, I wonder. Since, I dyed myself a whole bunch of different colors because apparently that's a thing. So.
I look so weird.
Yeah, you do. Ready? Oh, these things are fast.
Yes, they are.
Oh, we're getting on the boat. We're going back to the main island because we are going to try to tame something. We don't really know what yet. We heard there is an ape in this game. That's something we want to tame. We want to tame a T-Rex at some point.
There's a kitty over there stuck in a tree.
Oh, we don't need another kitty. We already have two kitties.
I know, it's just kind of funny.
We're going to try to be Noah and get two of everything. So, we are off into the back home. Not back home. Back to our original home, I guess.
Big island.
To the very big... We'll call this the continent, and this the island.
Alright, we're back to the continent.
I don't really know if that's a full continent, but... It's pretty big. Man, you're really glitchy.
I'm not on
my
screen.
That's not good for me.
Well then, stop riding Tigris. Bouncing. Toothy.
I'm gonna fall off the boat!
Get in!
I'm trying, I can't move! Oh, there it is. Now I can move. We're having issues here! Come back to me!
I cannot physically
swim. There we go. I couldn't move. It was like not letting me swim.
Is your keyboard dying?
No, it should be fine. No, I think it's the internet.
Should I reset the server?
No, I don't think that would do it. I don't think it's your side, I think it's mine.
Okay, because I say I'm running smoothly here.
Memories of this islander, not exactly great memories.
Whoa!
In the water, swim! Swim, kitty cat, swim! Meow.
Meow.
Alright, we are back on the island!
You know, I was trying to just, like, come around.
Ugh. Toothy's celebrating already.
Is she celebrating by eating stuff?
Toothy's a boy.
I forgot. I'm Tigris.
Yeah, you got Tigris.
Brano. I want to tame the Brano.
How long is that going to take to knock out, though? I only have... Oh, that's a T-Rex! Let's tame the T-Rex!
Oh, jeez. Okay, but you need to tame the dinos. Or the kitties.
Actually, let's go back and put the kitties away, get them on the boat, and then we'll run back and shoot them with a bunch of trank arrows.
Alright. You know it's actually faster to jump?
Apparently you ran out of energy.
I'm not enough stamina to jump!
Oh my goodness! This is unfair! That is way too fast! Okay, I'll put Toothy on here. And then you drive the boat away a little bit because I'm gonna have issues.
Alright, we'll drive it
closer. How many trank arrows?
I have 50 on me.
Wait. Did you take all my narcotics?
No.
Who has all my narcotics?
The chest at home.
Where'd the T-Rex go?
Was he down here further?
No, he was like right here. Did something kill him? Oh, there's a tiger!
Saber.
Tiger!
Saber! Bad kitty!
It's a kitty cat! At least he's in a rafter this time. You died about 100 times last episode to that.
Okay, kitty's gone.
Where is something big and monstrous? Well, AKA T-Rex.
If you paint teeth on a Brono, it becomes monstrous.
Paint massive teeth on a Brono. I have no idea.
I hate running through the woods because of bugs.
Were there bugs in the... Oh, I don't like bugs. I don't like the idea of giant bugs. At all.
Me neither.
Where are you at?
Right beside you.
Okay, there you are. See, I couldn't see you.
Dude, what is that?
Oh! Woohoo! Oh, it's after me!
I don't know where you are.
I'm running towards you.
Ah!
What is that?
I don't know. Let's tame it.
It's like a dodo.
I say. All right,
follow me.
It.
Follow me back down to the island, at least.
You mean the beach?
The beach, yeah.
It's keeping pace. It's keeping pace.
I don't know what to do. We gotta find a place to outrun it, or trick it, or something.
It's okay, I've got this. I know how to do this. I fought off many birds like this, I'm going to fight this one off like this. It's very painful. I need you to hit it with a couple trank arrows as well.
I'm working on it. Oh, I missed. Come back down here, I want another shot. Hold up.
Why is it running?
I don't know.
Let's go find out. I ran out of stamina. Hold on. It's after you.
Ah!
Run this way.
I'm trying. It's right on my tail.
I know it is. Oh, it's down.
It's down.
Okay, what does it eat? I've got berries on me.
Just put berries on it, yeah. It's a female terror bird.
Oh, I can see why.
It's like a giant dodo.
Okay, I think it eats meat.
Does it?
I think so. So, I'm gonna go kill this Diflo real quick.
Or you can just get the cats. My cat has a whole bunch of food on it. Well, now we have a giant dodo. That's what we're going to call it, too. Giant dodo.
That's really what it is.
Or overgrown dodo or something.
Yeah.
Look how big it is.
It's, like, huge.
I don't really want to ride one, so... I mean, I could make a saddle for it, but I don't really see the point of it.
I really want this Brono.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Is it stuck?
Yeah.
Bronos don't get stuck, though. They take a single step.
I think he spawned in stuck. Like, the tree spawned into him.
Hmm.
I know he won't stay stuck. Oh!
What?
That, pterodactyl. Pterodon. That pterodactyl, that's what it is. It's like a small version of the pterodactyl.
Oh, this is
hell. Well, yeah. What do you expect?
Alright, so after we get this, let's look for another animal to breed. Oh, shoot. It's a war time.
A war time?
Where's he at? There's a saber tooth running around here. It's kitty fight time.
If your kitty dies, I'm not helping you get another one.
Oh, my kitty won't die. Plus, you need to bring your kitty with me.
Well, I'm busy trying to get this thing to stay unconscious. This thing was scary as all get out, though.
It's a giant dodo. What do you think? That's what we're gonna name him, too. The giant dodo.
I wholeheartedly agree. Yay!
Oh! A terror bird is what it's called. Well, we're gonna name it Giant Dodo.
Yep.
Or the giant. What do you think? The Giant Dodo?
That or Dopey Dodo.
Dopey? That's a name that we should just do for any dodo. Okay, he's following me. So, you want to help me get him on the on one of these boats?
Yeah, we'll do it
on this one. Boat. He walks so slow and peaceful until he's chasing you. Alright, let's bring him back home and start whatever else. Oh, he's kissing us! Or he's trying to eat me, one of the two. I'm not really sure what he's trying to do. He might be trying to eat me. Whoa! Oh, okay. They just teleported off on me. I'm like, the cat and the bird are gone.
Well, hey, look, we got a thing at home.
A what?
Beacon.
Oh, cool. Yeah, Megalodon will be next episode, though. We're gonna go for the deep fish. So we probably shouldn't steal Brontosaurus eggs again.
Probably not.
Man, that was the worst mistake we ever made.
Yeah. We had like 5 Ronalds after us.
Yeah. And anywhere you went, that's my egg.
Yeah. Like, maybe I wanted it.
There's a shark.
No.
It's eating a turtle. Wait, no, the turtle's...
Ooh, leg spike.
The turtle's beating it. The turtle's turning sharper than the shark is. That is funny. The shark can't turn sharp enough.
Here we see a rare turtle shark fight. Place your bets.
Oh, no.
The turtle died.
Shark won.
Well, I lost money.
Look at all those dodos.
Mm-hmm. Do we want to bring an army of dodos home?
Army of dodos and their dodo god.
Into the motherland, the dodo army march. What is that? I want one of those.
What? Oh, me too. What is that?
It looks like a giant, like, anteater.
Yeah, it looks kind of like something mixed with a anteater and a... A frog! I have to have the frog.
Wait, what frog?
There's a frog below me. I need that frog. Is it hostile?
I don't
know. Are all of these hostiles, actually? I want the frog. There's just a little shark down there, though. Okay. Come here, froggy. Come on out. This is going to be fun because the frog is being a frog. Well, maybe I'll find another one on the beach.
Hold on. We can get this one.
Keep an eye on that one. I'm going to look around. Oh, there's a snake! Hey, do you want a snake?
Yes.
Yes.
Those things killed me so much. Where are you?
I'm next to you.
All right, where's the snake?
It's over there a little bit. But I want to get that frog first.
Oh, well,
let's get the frog and the snake. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, the snake's right next to him.
Oh, jeez. Run.
That's a big snake.
I know. What do you? Why do you think it killed me so much?
Oh. No. Are they after our stuff?
Yeah.
They can't get to it, right?
Oh!
Look out, snake! Okay, I hit it. Once.
I'm down. My troper effect. Don't let it. It tranquilizes you. Bad.
Yeah, both of them do, I think. It's a monkey! It's a monkey! Oh, I must have it! Oh, no. Okay, it's easy to tame the monkey.
Yeah, you give it berries.
Okay.
Snake is back! Snake is back, baby!
No, don't let him get it! Let him okay! That is my monkey. Oh, snakes there. This is a deadly area. I want the monkey, dude. I want the monkey and the frog and a compy. Everything's small except for a dodo. Dodos are just dumb.
You gonna help me hit this thing with arrows? I killed
it. You killed it?
With
Tranks?
With Tranks.
Aw.
Hey, there's the scorpion.
Oh, fudge.
Where'd my monkey go?
Is the monkey alive? Oh, there he is! Yeah, buddy! Okay, so, you want to tame him for me? Hey, buddy.
Oh. Oh.
Ah, I've caught myself two monkeys. I think as long as you don't run after it, it's fine. How long until it's hungry again, you say?
It said 24 seconds.
Oh! It just died!
What do you mean?
It just died!
Oh. Oh, cut it up.
Alright, whatever.
Alright, well, we just gotta hope we don't run out of stamina. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Okay, so as soon as you are not driving the boat, they will chase you.
Yep.
Oh, by the way, that one that we thought was stuck?
Stuck is unstuck.
Yes. Okay, so... I have an idea. I'm gonna park my boat out here. I'm gonna get on your boat, because they'll chase me. And then you just gotta go around the place while we shoot at it. You're an idiot! What part of I'll get on your boat did you not get?
I need to drop stuff on your boat.
That huge shark almost ate us, too. That would've been really bad. Okay, you coming?
I'm putting everything that I don't need on me in here.
Hey guys, welcome back. We are trying to kill this T-Rex. We wait until daytime. Not kill it. He's going to get us. Oh boy, that's a close one. Are you going to shoot him or just kind of stand there?
Okay, I'll start shooting him.
Don't hit me though. No, you're shooting the wrong... Oh, there's two of them! I didn't realize that one was right next to us yet. How many arrows do you think it's going to take?
I don't know. I've got four in it right now.
They're really slow swimmers. We thought this through.
Not really.
When you do about 20 of them, then we can go on land or something and finish them off. Although, we're going to have to knock out the other one too, because you know how hostile they get when they...
Yeah, be careful going into the island there.
Ooh, there's a shark there.
That's not good.
Yeah, we don't want to lose it.
Vice sharks.
You just cut completely out there.
Dinos die easy by sharks.
Uh-oh. Here it is.
Oh, yeah, there's a shark down there attacking him.
He's after us still, isn't he?
Yep.
Look at that one. I shall eat whatever. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna go back in the water.
I think we should do this on land because that one's being eaten alive by a shark.
Yeah. I think we're gonna try to get both of them because I don't really want to do this twice.
Yep.
Are you faster than it?
That's what I'm finding out.
Yes, you are. Oh, you took a turn on him he couldn't make.
You're hitting the rock.
No, I'm hitting him.
Where's he going?
Are you really gonna go onto that? Dude.
Bro. Oh.
Oh, he's eating things. Hey, let's shoot at it. Where's the other one at? He's just like, hi guys. Hi guys, what's up? You wanna just shoot that one? Let's get to one where we can. This is how you're supposed to hunt him right here. Uh-oh.
He's running into the water! What? Why?
I guess they don't like falling asleep, huh? He's
coming back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's down!
Alright, get it! Hey, big buddy. You're gonna be a big, friendly person thing.
Yep.
How do we tame it? Me. Oh, it is taming. It is taming.
Okay, he's after us. He's after us.
Shoot him. Oh, fudge, we're stuck! There's like a rock sticking up. Okay, you ready? Here, jump on the boat. Use it as a skipping pad, because... Oh, fudge.
That's not working.
Fudge, 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 fudge. I'll stop him. I stopped him. Wow. Hey! He isn't paying any attention to me. Okay. All right, can I drive with him? No? Okay.
Okay.
We have found a secret. All right, I gotta go get the other stuff. And make sure that one's not sleepy. Not awake. Oh my goodness. Come back and it's awake with all our narcotics in it.
That would be a nightmare.
Okay. Oh, he's plenty unconscious. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna take,
Make sure to fill him up.
Yep. Alright. Oh, and then, Oh! Oh, shoot. I'm gonna fall asleep. Quick. Help.
I'm coming.
I fell asleep. There's a scorpion after me. Ah, it's eating me. Shoot it. Oh, thank you. Okay. You got any Simberries? Just take whatever. Take my narcotics out of me. Can you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll take half of them.
Take, and then run over to that guy and take care of him. Alright, so while I go to bed here,
we're going
to take care of that, and we're going to get these guys tamed. We heard it takes like 3 hours to tame these guys, so yeah, we don't really want to do that.
On camera. Have to edit all that.
That would be awful. We already have to edit like 2 hours worth because there's like so little we did here.
Yeah. But
thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a double thumbs up down below if you like what you see. And we will be back with 2 T-Rexes, hopefully, if they don't, for some ironic reason, just be, I don't know, alive.
Wait, we need them alive.
Well, I mean, like, something attacks us and kills us and they don't.
That's why you guard them.
Yes. Well, I'm currently sleeping it off, so.
True.
But, yeah. Anyways, we'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.
Bye!